Miss Dawn, I'm glad you're okay. I know that you had nothing to do with the disappearance of Dr. Williams. I wanted to tell you, but there wasn't enough time. Please listen. I and Professor Ashmore and Dr. Williams worked together to create a portal into another dimension. But we all realized that it was a portal to hell. We immediately stopped working on the portal, and we vowed not to continue. But Professor Ashmore and Dr. Williams wouldn't listen, even though I tried to warn them. There's a boat next to the yacht. Please take it. At the other side of the lake, you'll find Dr. Williams' summer house. There's a totem in front of it. The portal must also be there.
But who tied you up?
It was the butler. You must find him and end this conspiracy before he can open the portal. If he succeeds, it will be the end of the world as we know it.
Oh my God.